On July 1st, 2016, 25 students from St. Paul's Community College, Waterford, accompanied by Mr. Lohan, Miss O'Keefe, and Principal Noreen Riley, attended the International Commemoration of the Battle of the Somme at the Thiepval Memorial in France. This came about when Mr. Lohan entered the school into a national competition funded by the British Council. St. Paul's Community College was awarded the honour of leading the only 25 students from the Republic of Ireland to the Somme commemoration. Mr. Lohan said, "This has fulfilled an ambition of a lifetime. I am the first in my family to visit this solemn place where my great uncle was lost." College Principal Noreen Riley said, "The memory of this significant event will remain etched in the hearts and minds of these privileged students forever. This was a fantastic opportunity for the students of St. Paul's Community College, who had the honour of representing all Irish men and women who lost their lives during World War I."